Good morning, everybody. We're going to try to cook some food. I call it good food. This is pork. That's potatoes and onions. And this is vinegar, soy sauce, black pepper, and ajinomoto. So, turn on the heat, put it on high. So, now it's like that. No cooking oil, because I believe the oil that will come out from the meat, the pork, will be more than enough.
The fat.
So I don't need to add any more. I'll add a little pepper, little ajinomoto, little vinegar, little soy sauce, stir. Oh, you know what? I forgot.
Your bawang.
I forgot the medicine. I forgot the medicine. I forgot that. Some people, they put the garlic at the beginning. You don't need to do that anymore. You can add it after you cook them if you want. It's still okay. No, it looks like that. Because the meat was frozen, now it's giving a lot of water. Now you can add your potatoes to absorb. Absorb the liquid, the water, I hope, so that it'll be less. Some of you might want to add gravy. You can do the same. I mean, you can add it. Okay, it's almost dry now. You can add this. onions. Now that is dry, the oil from the meat is starting to come out. And that will even give you more taste. Anybody can eat. I call it pork and potato. Good food. Now you can turn it off. Turn off the heat and keep stirring so you don't get burned. And if you do it like this, then you have a dry stir fry. Want to try it? Doing it this way is not mushy. Really? You can add vinegar or soy sauce to your taste. See that? It's like this. It's nice to have a dispenser like this so that you don't put too much. Easier to control. And ajinomoto. Yeah. also have a dried what's that? Garlic. We also have a dried garlic.
It's not
like
dry.
That.
It's
that you can add, but I think they have enough.
Roasted.
Hey, you want to taste it, Mom? Mmm. Thank you for watching. There it is. Pork with potato. Good food.